That was Payton.
On the receiving end of that pass.